Flash Med.
When was Lyme disease first recognized?
Lyme disease was first recognized clinically in 1977 as Lyme arthritis among a group of children in Connecticut who were thought to have juvenile rheumatoid arthritis.